like her.
All right. Why? Oh. The spike is still intact. Rig's still playing. You okay there? You took out those machines. I'm grateful, but you should go now. There's nothing to see here.
So this rig of yours, it's receiving sound through that wire from the thing up on the cliff, what you call a spike. But the message is only a fragment, and you're trying to pick up the whole thing?
How did you figure all that out?
I've learned a few things in my travels. If you want, we could talk about it. Maybe I can help.
You do seem downright knowledgeable. So go ahead. Shoot.
You're no ordinary tinker.
Didn't used to be a tinker at all. More of a metal worker. Came from Mainspring. I can weld a seam so fine you could barely see it. Not that I ever got any credit for it. You see, up there, you've got to be a man to get ahead. I once had a shot at joining a first-rate crew with one of the best forges in the claim. But I didn't get the job. My own brother wouldn't vouch for me just because I'm of the female persuasion. Anyhow, at least out here I don't have to worry about any Mainspring men talking down to me.
Sounds like you're still mad at your brother.
Some days I am. Other days, I miss him. He's passed on, you see. He didn't have the guts to go against the blast of the bellows and vouch for a lady. Even his own sister. It was cowardly, and I told him so. In fact, I told him we weren't family no more. But over time, I've had cause to regret it. He wasn't a bad sort. He knew how to make me smile when he wasn't being such a lout.
I'm sorry he's gone.
Yeah. So am I. Blast it all.
Your rig's impressive. How does it work?
Well, like you said, the spike up there seems to capture the sound. It travels by wire down to my contraption. I put some coils in there and a light sheet of metal that vibrates, making the sound louder. I'm not exactly sure why it works, but it just does.
And you set it up out here all alone?
I'm not the trusting type. Pretty much everything I do is all alone.
How did you first hear the message?
I used to be a smith up in the claim. Wasn't an easy life. A lot of hard work without much to show for it. Then, one day, I heard a whisper coming from a steel rod. Faint, like the last fingers of steam coming off a cooling forge. When I moved the rod around, the whispers got louder. I did some tinkering, built my rig, and did my best to follow that sound. Further west I came, the stronger it got. Then I found that spike up there. When I hooked up my rig, the words were clearer than ever.
What do you think the message is?
I don't know. There's something sad about it. Feels like it's from one lost soul to another. I'd sure like to know what it means.
Let me have a look at that spike. I might be able to pick up more of that message.
How?
Let's just say I have a rig of my own.
I didn't know Nora were tinkers.
They're not, but I am, in a way. Be right back.
Well, okay then. I guess.
What'd I give for a cool breeze?
Just follow the wire to the spike at the top. And please, just don't break anything.
Better get climbing. Gotta give her credit, lugging all that wire up a cliff wall. There's the spike. Might get better reception if I'm next to it. Interesting. Can't seem to get a fix on where the signal's coming from, though. Well, better let the Tinker know I got a bit more of the message. This ought to be a good shortcut. Your rig is picking up an old-world message. A recording of some kind.
Thought as much. Did you hear more of it?
A bit. It was recorded during a war. A bad one.
Maybe that's why it sounds so darn sad. There's something about it that makes me think of my late brother. May his ashes stay warm in the forge. Not sure why, exactly.
I still can't get a fix on the source.
Well, the words grew stronger when I got out here.
What if you moved the rig now? Try to see if you can get a stronger signal elsewhere.
Even if I could dodge the Tenakt and the machines, I can't lose that spike. Nothing else pulls down the words better.
Okay. If it's an old world message, then let's try old world methods. They used to pinpoint signals by listening for them at three different spots. The taller the better. And then they combined the information and used it to find the source.
And you can do that?
I think so. But your spike is only one spot. I need two more, both up high.
Well, there's a big bright tower in the Tenakt territory north of here.
Yeah, that should work. I have another spot in mind, near a place I'm, camping.
Wait. I don't know your name. Or why you do all of this for someone you just met.
Aloy. And because I want to know what's out there. Same as you.
Selga. And when you find it, Aloy, I'd be eager to hear what it is.
you're ugly, and all you bring is trouble.
There you go!
That should help you stand out.
Swift victory. Be guided by the
So, I've been thinking.
Gotta climb up to look for Silga's signal. But where to start?
Honor and strength.
Honor and strength.
I hate you, you know that?
I gotta keep climbing to pinpoint that signal. Just a little higher. Almost there. Okay. Let's see if I can pick up Silga's signal. I got more of the message, but not enough to find the source yet. Climbing the mountain where my base is should finish the job.
Good day.